Spurgeon here with RevZilla, and today we're going to take a look at the Spidi J-Dyneema Jeans available at RevZilla.com. So what you're going to see on the table next to me is going to be Phil's legs in a pair of J-Dyneema jeans from Spidi. Now these are going to be the new top-of-the-line riding jeans coming in around the $360 price point from Spidi, but what you're getting with this is a Dyneema material that's going to be sewn into this stretch denim to give you abrasion resistance in the event of a crash. CE-rated armor is standard, but before we dive into all that nitty-gritty, let's first touch on sizing. So for those of you out there that are looking for a pair of riding jeans, these are going to be more of a slim fit. You're going to see that aggressive cut working its way down Phil's legs, but they are true to size. Phil stands at 5'9", weighs in at 195 pounds, and is typically wearing his jeans in a size 34. We have them in a size 34 right now. They fit spot on. And because this is gonna be a 13-ounce stretch denim, it's gonna work with you when you're on the motorcycle. So keep that in mind. Anytime you're looking for a slimmer jean for that fashion, you know, style, you need to make sure there is gonna be some of that stretch incorporated in there to make sure you have the range of motion you're looking for on the motorcycle. Some of the other brands don't have that, and some riders prefer it. For me, I like the fact that there's a bit of stretch here because it gives you just that extra bit of mobility while you're riding. So I am giving Spidi a thumbs up for that. Now, sizes will range from 28 up to 40, and these are traditional jean sizes. So whatever you're traditionally wearing your blue jeans in, there should be no surprises on the fit for this. There is one color available, and that is the black that you're gonna see Phil wearing on my left-hand side. Now, as I mentioned earlier, these are gonna be the top-of-the-line jeans within Spidi's line, around the $360 price point, and the J-Dyneema gives away what the material is that's giving you that abrasion resistance. And that material is Dyneema. That's that ultra high molecular weight polyethylene. And what you're gonna see, unlike Kevlar, which can fatigue over time, it can be, you know, damaged by detergents if you're washing it, Dyneema doesn't have that, and Dyneema also has a natural cooling effect. So when you are wearing this in the warmer months of the year, it does help to keep you cool if you are riding in the summer, and that Dyneema is gonna be sewn right into the actual denim. So in addition to that 13-ounce stretch denim, that Dyneema is gonna give you abrasion resistance throughout the entire jean. Now from an impact protection standpoint, you are getting CE-rated 1 armor at the knees, including with the jeans. Hip armor is available, but it is going to be sold separately, but you can add the hip armor if you'd like. So working your way down the front, it's a traditional 5-pocket jean. You will have a little key hook on the front belt loop if you want to have your keys somewhere hooked to the front. Personally, I like to hook my keys to the back, but each their own. Now as we work our way down, again, there's going to be knee armor included in the jean. Just so you know, there is no knee armor in it right now, so just keep that in mind. It will fill out the jean a little bit more, or if you want, you can take the knee armor out and just wear it for the abrasion resistance if that's your style. Again, I usually keep the knee armor in just because that extra bit of padded protection, if you crash sometimes, that helps. Trust me, I know from experience. Now, as we work our way down, the one thing I do want to showcase, Phil, go ahead and kick sideways for me and throw that left leg back. Thank you, sir. You are going to have dual stitching down the side on the outseam, again, giving you that extra bit of protection if you are in a slide, but you will notice that really aggressive slim cut. And like I said earlier, the stretch material helps to give you the give, but it is going to be a very slim, aggressive jean. And go ahead and face backwards for me, Phil. So one of the things that I liked is when you're looking at the pockets of this, it's a very simple style. A lot of times you see those European jeans with the crazy flares and doodads all over the pockets. Very clean lines, very simple style, fits great. The belt loop actually goes through the little leather patch on the right-hand side. I like that. A lot of times what you'll see is manufacturers will just put one loop right in the middle, and then that belt tends to pull up and gives the jeans kind of a buckled look. They've spread the belt loops out. It's simple, but trust me, if you've worn riding jeans, you've worn them cinched down, you've been in a tuck position, this actually adds a lot, and there is going to be a loop there if you want to go ahead and you want to connect that to a riding jacket. And then again, as you're taking a look at the back of this, nothing really much more to look at other than Phil's derriere. So we're gonna have him spin around to the front. And at this point in time, if you are looking for a pair of simple riding jeans that are gonna incorporate abrasion resistance throughout, have a bit of a cooling property. And again, my personal favorite about this is you get the really great stylish slimline cut, but it's also gonna have that stretch incorporated in. These are definitely ones that you wanna consider from Spidi. If you wanna hear more about what other riders have to say, now would be the time for you to click that little info button on your desktop or mobile device, which will allow you to read other rider reviews from folks that are already out there putting these jeans through their paces. If you're still not sure as to what pair of riding jeans is right for you and your style of riding, now would be a time to give one of our gear geeks a call. Have a conversation with them at 877-792-9455 or simply shoot over an email to cs@revzilla.com. I want to thank you for joining us for this look at these Spidi J-Dyneema jeans. I'm Spurge. Enjoy the ride.